Gauteng Education MEC Matome Chiloane is visiting Primrose Primary School this morning following that shooting of the principal, allegedly by a grade 6 pupil.
Now, the 13-year-old schoolboy faces charges of attempted murder. The principal is recovering from the gunshot wound in hospital. It is alleged that he was shot near his staff room. Chiloane will meet with the school as well as the school management team and the governing body of the Germiston School.